Hi guys, welcome back to SHKExcelWorld. I'm Salim Heather and I'm back with the final episode of the video series on Pivot Table Dashboard Beyond Charts. In our six previous videos, we have created so many things which were previously bhul gaya. And then we created some charts which were not compatible with pivot table and learned how we can work around and in the last video last video mein kya kiya tha